ICC, NTT Intercommunication Center. It's a center for media art and media culture. So established in 1997. So under our center running by NTT company, Nippon Telegraph and Telephone. Purpose of our center is suggesting new life, way of life with art and technology. Coupling of two culture, art culture and science, technology culture. So gathered with maker media culture, suggesting new way of life. ICC project started 1990. It's a year of 100 years of telegraph, telephone business in Japan. Mainly, our center, in our center, our activity is introducing a new kind of media art, or sometimes retrospective of media artists and past technology art history. We think about the technology art is a kind of critical art, critical position with technology and society. Mainly, our activity is introducing what is media. From the 2006, we have a series of exhibition named Open Space. It was introducing media art to a broad range of people, from the young people to elder people, and sometimes gender, so beyond gender. Not focusing about the theme, but introducing many aspects of the media. Sometimes old works in the 90s, media masterpiece was shown in the open space. In other hand, newest media artworks also showed in open space. And not only media art, but also kind of design, many aspects of media culture also was introduced. And recently, we have special exhibition, one or two special exhibition in a year. So sometimes solo show of one artist, sometimes group show of the focusing some theme of the among the media culture. Also in the period of summer vacation program for the kids. And through the year, we have many talk event and some performance event also held. So mostly the event of ICC is an artist talk and according to the exhibition theme. But sometimes we running symposium about the critical issue of the present society. One program is thinking of new future just after the Fukushima disaster in 2011. All of Japan, especially north side of Japan and east side of Japan, serious problem. One most critical issue is the lack of the electricity. Because of lack of electricity, ICC forced to be closed half a year in 2011, from March to October. In Tokyo, also lack of the electricity is a serious issue. So under some district cut the power of electricity. Many office in Tokyo, the brightness half done. After the disaster, the system of the society has changed. And also the concept of the future also to be renewal. The symposium New Future, the meaning of the new future is renewal of the concept of the future. So because futurology would be update in after the nuclear disaster. Four times symposium was held, invite many guests, artists and scientists and some musicians, not only Japanese but also from abroad. We held four times thinking about future. So but I think it would be continue because Fukushima disaster also continuing, this issue still continuing. I think we have to keep it thinking. And also, as I mentioned, media art is art using electricity. So it's a very important point. I think media artists has to be conscious about electricity. So their technology